An analog signal fluctuates continuously as it carries information, whereas a digital signal sends information as discrete binary digits or bits, ones and zeros. Analog signals are used in older technologies, such as radios and cassette players, while digital signals are used in newer technologies, such as computers and smartphones.